I'm rolling down a lonely highway, asking God to please forgive me for messing up the blessing He gave to me. I see everything clearer now. The night is black as it's ever been. Without my girl, I'ma lose it. And I pray that He just sheds His grace on me. I need just to be back with my baby.
Feel like I damn near threw my life away. Like a child is lost, that's in that pain. Don't know what to do. Feel like I just walked in.
I get back on this one.
I get it back.
Now this one's going out to all the fellas that done effed up in a relationship with that old lady thinking it's a game. Now you done walked into that bar, ordered one drink done turned into three done turned into 10. Now you lying on that bathroom floor asking yourself what happened. I'm with you, Mike, and I'm with you. Check it out.
Never knew just what I had, did not have it. Now I'm stuck with this heaven, singing drunk, screaming, let me curl up. Why'd it take me?
Mom, that was cute.
It's coming.
Come on, please.
I just want to say, congratulations.
Oh, my God. She whores.
It's all good.
Jamy and Maurice.
Well, for those of you that don't know me, my name's Martin. Now, I wrote my speech, and I know what y'all gonna think, like, he's a loser, he wrote his speech, but I don't even care. So, I'm gonna go ahead and open it up right now.
Alright.
So, I met Maurice at Buffalo Wild Wings. I was already working there, and him and Josh came rolling up, they're like, hey, y'all hiring? And they straight look like a couple of thugs, so I told them, go home, put on a polo or a button up, and come back, because I'm a firm believer in, if you want a job, you gotta look and dress like you already got it.
That's right.
So, they went home, they got a polo or a collar tee on, came in, interviewed, and they both got hired. And that's where the friendship started. We ended up working together at Chipotle, me and Marie.
Together forever. That's all.
So why will we let this thing go? Maybe I promise that I'll stay true. Don't let nobody say it ain't so.